But with a new president, we want to check in more often here on the show with Ohio representatives in Congress to talk about possible changes coming to you and your family. A couple of weeks ago, I talked with Republican Steve Stivers. This week, I sat down with Democratic Representative Joyce Beatty, who wanted her opinion known about inaugurations. After all, she was there for the swearing-in of Donald Trump, and she was also there 8 years ago for Barack Obama.
I can tell you, in 2009, you were linked and latched, and you could not move. Hotels were locking their doors. We certainly didn't open up the doors of Longworth and Rayburn and let people just come in there freely. Was there a crowd? Yes. Was there any comparison to 2009? Absolutely not. I wanted to also show support for the transition of power, that President Obama and First Lady, they were still technically in office that morning. So it was a whole combination of things. I think it also gives me some leverage to go in at whatever that appropriate time is and to be able to say, I was there, I heard what you said, I don't agree to it. As a matter of fact, during our Congressional Black Caucus special order hour, I took the president on the House floor. I told him that I grew up in inner cities, that I grew up African American, and I certainly didn't live in hell. We're not there to be obstructionists. We are there to work with whomever is the president if it helps our communities and our constituency. And I think you're absolutely right. Infrastructure is a good topic because when we talk about all of the monies that we can bring back to our districts, all of the things we can put in place with roads and bridges, I think that's something that hopefully we will be able to sit down and work out with the president and his cabinet when they're in place.
So let's pick up our conversation.